Welcome aboard. I'm Captain Jake. We are back with another episode of Order of Battle of World War II. I'd like to welcome everyone back to the channel. We're going to get into it in a moment. We have a poll going on and only have a couple of votes. So take a look under Community tab and see if you haven't voted, please vote. And we'll leave it up for a few more weeks before we decide to take it down and maybe just keep everything the way it is. Anyway, take a look at the poll if you have the opportunity, and I greatly appreciate it if you would. So this game was developed by the Aristocrats and published by Slytherin. And we're going to get back into it. This is our redo of a Zhukov strike, since we had messed it up the first time badly. So we're up to turn 8 of the Red Star campaign. And like I said, we're doing Zhukov strike. So we're going to go ahead and get loaded up here and get back into the battle after we take a quick review of where we stand. Okay, let's see, we have to take Nomonhan by 16 turns. There it is, and we are driving towards it. Back off a little bit, our troops got beat up, and this little tank snuck through, so that's where we stand. We're going to continue to drive down, bypassing this stuff, and we're going to flank it and move on. Let's take a look at the southern, as we're southern force is a little bit stronger, and we pulled this unit back, and now we're being bombarded here, so we'll see what happens. So over here we got a little bit of battle trying to get rid of this, not nasty, but this cavalry unit, and we're fighting this unit, so that's what we're doing there. And then we have to destroy 35 Japanese ground units. We've destroyed 11, and we have to destroy 4 Japanese air units as secondary, which we've destroyed 3, but we think we know where one is. I think it's up in here. So that's what we're going to do once we get our fighters back airborne here. So while we're doing that, we're just going to go ahead and do that. Okay, 22 available. Get this guy relaunched. So it's going to count. And it only costs us 7. I don't think we need to spend it. So let's go ahead. All right. And we ended up with this little sucker right here, which is a real pain in the butt. You know what? So let's go over here. There he is. Unfortunately, I just flew into the aircraft range, which is gonna make me pay dearly, I'm sure. So, let's see here. Yeah, I lost one here. Alright, well, that is what it is, I guess. Yeah, we're gonna move away from him, so I don't think it really matters. So we might as well bomb him. Still If we put this guy back to here, can we move him up? Yes, we can. If we go to here, hopefully gonna let him off. Good. So we can see. Alright. Okay, 2 vs 2. Let's see. What do you do? I don't necessarily need to attack you, but I could attack this guy. Thank you. Okay, I want to move guy to here just to make sure I can protect him. And something there. Puts him in between more rock a hard spot. Well, that's it. Okay, that's it for that turn. Don't know how good that's gonna work out. Guess what? Moving down that road, baby. Okay. There you go. One unit killed. That's all we'll change. Okay. So now. Two. Attempt air battles, one of our fighter pilots was successful enough to join the prestigious club of air aces. Works for me. So now, we're going here. Okay. That was a mistake. That was a big mistake. Damn it. That was a big, big mistake. Don't know how far he went, but that's what I wanted to see. All right, that guy can chase him down. All right. Thank you. Okay, down the road we go. Right now, it's only one. All right. See what happens. Okay. That one. Okay. All right, now I can start moving him. Who I got next here? Nope, we'll just let him sit there. Okay, that's it. Do what they do. Cross the damn river. Shit hurt him. Yes. Okay. little swapping going on there. Start in the south. Oh, crap. That'll make him no food. Go ahead and move him up to here. This is the engineer. So if I take him. Yeah, I can't move the engineer that way. So right, who else I got to move? Predictor is saying I'm gonna lose. So move here. Just have him sit there. All right, that's it. Now let's see if we can do our flanking. Keep some lines of supply open. here. This guy out? Yes. Ooh! Wow! I did not expect that. Not expect that at all. All right, let's see what I got left. So I got to go here. Now I'm gonna leave him there. Left. they did. Okay. So, go ahead and move here. Yes, that's what we wanted to see. Flanking, flanking, flanking. Thank you so much, PC, for that hint. After you were able to outflank the enemy and took Nomonhan, our center forces were ordered to join the offensive. Yes, okay, cool. That'll work. Do I have more center forces? I don't know, but... All right. Let's see here. Okay. Go ahead and... this guy up. Wow. Seven? I don't think so. Okay, up here. If I go here. He's just gonna sit right there. Let's sit right there. All right, who do I have? Okay. can't believe that repeats. Lost at 7. Sitting there. Don't know why he did that. Remember that. It's so stupid. Okay. End of turn. Oh yeah, here they come. They were told to join, but now don't be stupid about joining. See what you're gonna do. Okay. Well, that is it for this episode. Let's see, we took Nomonhan in 16 turns. Now we have to destroy 11 more Japanese ground units. We've destroyed 4 of the air units. Breakout attempt. What does this say? Cut off from the main supply sources. Cut off from their main sources of supply. Japanese forces start a last-ditch attempt to reestablish a cohesive defense around Nomonhan. Okay. What tells us that? Well, if that means they're bringing any more troops, they're just going to be backing up. So what we're going to do is we're going to continue hammering units flanking, down here. And I wish I would get a few more research points. Would be nice. But I'm supplied in here though, which is good. So we're gonna attempt to cut off. They may be pulling back. And we'll see if we can destroy these guys in detail. We've got these guys down here. Got our aviation units coming back. And up here, pulling these units back to see if we can get them resupply. If we can get rid of this unit, that should open up our supply. But I don't know if I only have that one unit. Is this unit here? No, can still attack. Okay, that's good. So we'll take care of that next time and see what happens. Let's see if we can continue. We got 6 turns. Kill 9 units. So it would be sad to capture but not kill the number of units. But it is what it is. So, but that will be for next time. So hopefully you've enjoyed today's episode. As always, leave a like in the comments. And I'll be back next week with another episode. So as always, I am Captain Jake, wishing you fair winds and following seas. Until next time.